It's the substandard motels on the la-la-la-la, corner of 4th and Fremont. Straight appealing, only cause they're just that unappealing. In the practice Catholic would cross themselves upon entering. The rooms have a hint of asbestos and maybe just a dash of formaldehyde. And the habit of decomposing right before your very la-la-la-la eyes. Along with the people inside. What a wonderful caricature of intimacy inside. What a wonderful caricature of intimacy. Tonight, 10-inch range from a lawyer and a virgin. Sister rising with a rosary tucked inside her lingerie. She's getting a job at the firm come Monday. The missus will stay with the cheating attorney. Moonlighting aside, she really means this money. A wonderful caricature of intimacy. Yeah, yeah. And not to mention the constable and his